That was awkward. That's awkward. Welcome to literally the Elwin Little Theater. Tonight we're going to show you a couple of productions from both of our classes and some of our seniors, some of our advanced theater students and our newbies. We really hope you guys enjoy it. I would like to bring up the R5 directors for the first show.
Hi, I'm Taryn Locke. Our play is an original adaptation of the fairy tale Hans and Locke.
I'm Lindsay Babrick, and basically what we did is we took three adaptations in our class and we voted on one of them, and we picked the director. And I'm very honored to be able to have this opportunity to be directing, because I've never done it before, so yeah. Thanks all for coming, and I hope you enjoy it.